Kita dah sampai balik dekat area Bayazid. Kita nak pergi ke Bayazid Medani, naik bas sana terus ke airport lah. Nampaknya bas tak ada, ditutup. Jadi kita kena fikir mana nak dapatkan bas. Ah sudah, problem. Tempat yang kita turun tadi dijanjikan bas kat sini, tapi tempat ni, jalan ni ditutup kepada orang awam. Jadi kita kena cari bas tempat lain lah. Sudah. Okay. Sebab jalan semua ditutup and hari ni hari Jumaat, semua sangat jam, public transport pun banyak yang tak jalan. Jadi kita dah kena keep up. Kena bayar taksi 70 euro untuk pergi ke airport. Itulah nasib kita. Saya tak pernah dapat jalan Istanbul, walaupun kos dia agak tinggi. Jadilah, mana mamat yang minta 70 euro tadi. Jom pergi.
Quick ways.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
But 70 euro, ah?
70, yes.
70.
70 euro.
Ah. Ah. Okay. Just now kita keluarkan 100.
Bro, if you drink the tea, I going to tea for you.
No, 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 no. Smoke? Too late already.
Do you smoke?
I don't mind. You want to smoke? You smoke. I don't smoke. I don't smoke.
No, 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 you problem, smoke? Right?
No problem. No problem.
Okay, thank you so much, bro.
So kita naik taksi dekat sini. Dalam kereta isap rokok, tapi dapatlah air. Jadi harga sebenar, kalau saya tengok dekat aplikasi, dalam 50 lah. Tapi dia charge kita 70 euro. Itu satu. Lepas tu tadi dekat dia punya ATM machine, saya withdraw 100 euro. Tapi 50 euro keluar 2 euro, 50 lagi dia keluar 50 lira.
Erdogan.
Which
Erdogan.
One?
Erdogan.
The best.
President. Yeah,
best,
best
okay.
Yeah, yeah, best.
Best, huh? Erdogan.
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 Yes.
Erdogan.
Yes.
Oh. So how do you pronounce the Prime Minister?
Erdogan.
Erdogan.
Yeah,
Erdogan.
Erdogan.
Erdogan or Erdogan?
Erdogan.
Erdogan.
Erdogan. Yes.
Erdogan, eh?
Like Erdogan.
Erdogan.
In French.
Erdogan. Yeah.
In French, yeah. They say yeah. In Turkish also.
Erdogan. Erdogan.
Yeah.
Is he good Prime Minister?
Perfect.
Perfect, yeah?
Perfect.
Okay, just now I went to the bank. I withdraw 100 euro. So basically, it comes out 50 euro and 50 lira. So weird. So hopefully the bank can take some action soon. Okay, thank you. Okay. So basically, what is your name, brother?
Yeah.
What is your name?
Robin.
Robin?
Yes, Robin.
Where's my channel? Jejo.
Best YouTuber ever you are.
No lah, brother. No lah, brother.
Yes.
Jejo Studio.
Good guy.
I.O. Studios.
Hayat işlemi. Hayat işlemi.
Ah, this one.
Huh?
The cat.
Yeah.
I add lah.
Yeah,
ah, this one. Eh, go back, yeah. Go back.
Wait.
This one, the cat. Yeah.
This one.
Yeah, the cat one. Ah.
Jejo.
Jejo Studios.
Studios.
Dios. Studios. Go. S. Ah, that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, you subscribe already?
Yeah, already subscribed.
Not many people, only 16,000.
16,000 is not less. Huh? To be touched. So,
16,000 only.
Maybe we will become famous, eh?
Ah, yeah.
Why not?
Robin and what's your name?
Tommy.
Thank you, Tommy and Robin. Thank help me.
You're welcome.
Okay, selepas sudah kurang 55 minit, sampai juga ke airport. Kalau kita naik bus tadi, mungkin 2 jam dan kita mungkin terlepas. Lepaslah. Itulah, tak tahulah sama ada dua orang ni yang menipu saya duit 50 euro tadi ke atau kesilapan bank, saya pun tak dapat pastikan. Itu dia Istanbul Airport.
This is biggest airport in Europe.
Biggest airport in Europe.
If I'm not wrong, but
I think you are right because it's so big. Okay, tiba juga. To Malaysia, holiday.
Insyaallah, when we come.
Insyaallah.
Yeah, we'll find you, insyaallah.
Yeah, just message me in YouTube.
I will answer.
I will send the links to my friends to follow you.
Seriously, yeah?
Yes, seriously.
Okay, so this is Ronnie and his friend. What is your friend's name, Ronnie?
My friend's like...
This one, the driver. You are Ronnie?
Tommy
and Ronnie.
Robin.
Thank you very much. Now we reach the airport. We can catch the 4 p.m. flight. Okay. Yeah.